Alright, for real. How do we get up there? I want to get up in that blue area. I just don't see a way up there.
FBI, open up!
You know what's funny? Like, is that really what they do? Like, do they actually, like, pound on people's doors and go, "Is the FBI, open up?" Like, why do they say open up when there's a very, very, very high chance they won't open up? That is true. There is no FBI in Australia. It's only in the US. Okay. I'm gonna explore this section if we can. I don't know if we can, though. I mean, even with a double spring ball jump, that's a heck of a tall order. Maybe I should have saved beforehand. Aw, crap. I don't think I got the timing, but we could do it. We could do it. We can get enough height. Just gotta really time it. That should be it. As long as I don't mess up the timing. Okay, yeah, we got it. Bingo. Oh, a reforming crumble block. That's sexy. Nothing here? Sand that pushes us down, so... Actually, let me see. Guess we're going down. I see a door there. Who the hell knows where that leads? I'll go in that door in a bit. Just want to check this out real quick. Something up there? Still fine. Door go. Fish. I guess we could double spring ball jump just to take a peek. Oh, nice. We can go up there. Whoa, where are we? Here. Oh, that hurts. What do we have here? So, is that it? Okay, well, missile it is. But there's another item up above. Can we get there? I don't see why we couldn't. Oh yeah, we can. We're gonna. Or not. Son of a bitch. How do we get up there? Literally right there. I don't see any other way up there. I guess we'll double back. Before we do, just in case, let me see. Dang. What's over this way? There's something over this way. Ow! Are you serious? That's all that's here? Why is that even there? Are you serious? Oh, that's solid. But wait a minute. There's a crumble block there, which implies. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe we need that crab. Yo, Krabby. Come here. Maybe you can do me a favor. If you do me this solid, I'll let you live. Thank you. You get to live. Not you, though. Never made a promise to you, or you. What's in here? Cross your fingers for something good. Grapple beam. The f- gravity suit? Why is a gravity suit there? I mean, you know what? We have gravity. I should be happy. I'm happy. I'm not mad. We have gravity. Let's get the heck out of here. Camera kind of broke. Oh my gosh, the camera broke. All right, let's just go up and over. Let's see. Dude, there's still more stuff there, clearly. I don't know how we're supposed to get all that. Yeah, I don't know. Is there anything here in Crateria that we couldn't explore before? Oh, wait a minute. There's a couple of things. Well, mostly one thing. Okay, before we go to Meridia. You know, I'll be honest, I'm kind of afraid to fight Ridley. Because we can't microwave Ridley. So, and knowing how much they buff the bosses, I just don't know how hard Ridley's gonna hit and how much health Ridley even has. Aha, we can go this way. We have wave beam. What's over here? Oh! Golden 4! Okay. Well then, we don't need to go there now. Wait, you can what? Wait, what did I just miss? Bad feeling about this. Wait, bad feeling about what? What happened? Oh, okay. I think that's where we need to go for Draygon, but before we do, let's go down this way and grab the missile that we had before, but then, you know, we couldn't get anymore because we end up dying. Oh wait, there's a missile refill. No, there's a missile somewhere. Right here. Yup. No, go away from me! Well, how about that? Nothing here? Oh, missile. Great. My super missile. I'm pretty sure we're close to Dragon's room. Or not. Nothing over here? Ow. Nothing at all? Whatever. speed booster. Oh. You know what? I'll go around. There might be an item somewhere around. Let me see. Okay, no. Okay. There's an item. Through that wall. Hey. Missile. Wait. Huh? Are you serious? What's the point of this? Really? Just for me to look at the missile? Crumble block? But how do we get over there then? Yeah, am I missing something? Because I kind of feel like I'm missing something. You know what, I'm not gonna worry about it. Let's go fight Draygon. You little... Why? Why? There's no purpose for that other than just inconvenience. Okay. Hopefully we can microwave Draygon and completely body it. I don't want to find out how much damage Draygon does. Didn't even hit it! Draygon, where are you? Oh, crap. Again. How much health do you have? Whoa! Please die. You're right there now, right? Okay. That's pretty... That was pretty nuts. Alright, what do we get here? Oh, item! Ice beam? That's where we get the grapple beam? We have to beat Draygon for it? That's so weird. That is such a weird... The item progression in this ROM hack is so weird. But we still haven't figured out this other thing over there. Like, how do we get that missile? Oh. Can I short charge? I can. Oh! That's how we get the missile. Okay. There. Problem solved. Hey! No, you ain't fooling me again. I mean, technically you did, but you know, we reacted fast enough. Now we can gain access to this. Yeah. Two lower north fair. Bubble Mountain? Wait a minute. What? Now this is weird. Oh. What? That's just empty for the sake of it. Maybe we have to go around. Speed booster? I knew it. Haha. So far off. Why did they make Norfair so big? All that for super missiles? Crumble blocks going down. What could possibly be done? Do I want to go? I kinda don't, but at the same time... Yellow door. Down here is a green gate that we cannot enter. Fair, I guess. Also, we have 55 super missiles, so now I have no idea what the ammo spread is supposed to be like. Ow, that hurts. Okay. Where the heck are we now? Ridley's all the way over there. Dude, we can't even scroll the map further right. Like, there's a cap, and we've ventured way far past that cap. That's absurd. Okay. I guess we can go this way. For the good it'll do us. An elevator? That's lower north there. So it's over here. A door. Okay. Another door. Okay. Back to Bubble Mountain. Oh. This rabbit hole goes deep. Lava fish. That's actually kind of cool. I actually dig this. You know, there should be Super Metroid ROM hacks where places take place, like, areas take place entirely under the lava. That'd be cool. Because we're done here. There's a door here. No. Here we are. Lower north here. Let's go to the right. Now, we already fought Bomb Terizo, so there's not many bosses to be had in this area, I imagine. Oh, okay. I see. Little shortcut exit. Zoom. Here we go. Yep, the Chozo. Drain the acid. Part of the map not fill. That's why. Oh, here we are. Really? Nothing comes from those pipes? Whatever. I don't want to go that way. I'll go right. Ow. Do I want to go to the right? Is that a crumble block? Okay, clearly this can't happen. So we gotta go back. Save point. Don't mind if I do. Oh, this room. That's weird. Why are we here now? Wait a minute, how do we get to Ridley? Oh, the worms do nothing for me either. Okay, I have an idea. It's gonna be stupid, but it's the only thing I can think of. You're gonna need a little more damage than that. My gosh. And I know this isn't the intended way, but I don't know any other way. Now, I doubt that's the intended way, but I saw literally no other way. Gotta use that big brain strat for that. Now, what's this? This is a big ass room. Oh, what's this? Okay. Okay, so that's going toward Ridley if we can continue to the left. But there is a door that was going down in the other room. To think of it, how do you even get up there? Okay. What's down here? Rumble blocks? Wait a minute. So that means we could have gone down here from elsewhere, but from where? I mean, it's too late for that. We're already down here. Closer. I'm not looking forward to this, to be honest. Dude, they don't drop anything? Oh, I was gonna say. There's Ridley's room. Well, here goes nothing. What the hell kind of room is this? Your tail doesn't hurt all that much. Yay. Oh, but your main body does. Holy cow, your body hurts. Stop swinging your tail like that. Stop swinging your tail like that, please. Damn, Ridley, you hurt. Bitch. I'm dead. Now we're in the next phase! Now we're in the next phase! Oh my gosh, that was just phase one. Bingo! There we go. Ridley, you're going too fast. Dude, look at his flight pattern, though. Come on. Ridley, you're an asshole. Look at this. I'm dead. Yeah. Are you dead? I can't tell if Ridley's dead. No, I don't think Ridley was dead. Are you dead? I think Ridley's dead. No. Ridley just kept... he kept swooping down on me. Oh, f***, he's dead. He was dead. Holy crap, that fight. I need to farm. Oh shit. I know where this is taking us. Yep, right there. Still no ice beam. Where the heck is ice beam? Ow. Cause, if we don't have ice beam, the Metroids are gonna be hell to have to deal with. Thank you. Are you for real? Who's going to see that? There's no way you can pan the camera to see that with the x-ray scope. You literally have to jump up and just find it that way. That's stupid. That is so stupid. Wow. Who hides shit like that? That is so sneaky. There's a f***ing ice beam! I gotta go around. You know, it may as well be GG. Considering I found my way in this part of Meridia like I wanted to. Joe, I'ma kick your ass, Joe. I'ma whoop your ass. Whoops. Oh, there's a save point. It's neither, Cola. Shut up. What's the best insult ever? I must have missed it. Oh, those crumble blocks. We're really going this roundabout way just to get the freaking ice beam. Why is that door metal? Okay. Was gonna say. Yeah, this ROM hack kind of goes overboard with them. Oh gosh. Like, they really want you to work hard for this ice beam for no reason. Now what? Fair enough. Oh, perfect. We don't need no grapple beam. We have the spring ball. So we can't gate glitch that, that's for sure. Alright, up or down? I mean, it would stand to reason that down would take us to Ice Beam, but where does up go? Just out of curiosity. An E-Tank? I'll take it. That would have been nice against Ridley, but, you know, it doesn't matter. We already beat Ridley. Yeah, it's... Yeah, that's what we call padding. And I'm not a fan of that either. Ice Beam. Right there. There. Now we can go to Taurian. I don't really care for the rest of the items, although it might probably be to my benefit to keep looking for some. Because I don't think that's enough energy for Mother Brain. I could be wrong. Jank is Taurian. I mean, the layout is...
I got a bad feeling about this.
I mean, the layout is mostly the same. That's funny, Kala. Did I just kill the Metroid with screw attack somehow? What the hell happened to that Metroid? It's literally just a, what the, wow! Wow! Hey, that's it, killing you both. Wait, do they infinitely spawn or something? They do infinitely spawn! What? Metroid should not be infinitely spawning! I don't know what happened, Kala. Yeah, they spawn infinitely. I'm glad we have the option of going back if we wanted to. Because in another Super Metroid, those doors locked behind you, you can't escape. Grab onto me, did you? Okay, good. We got the baby skip. Do you know how rare that is for me to get that? Wait, I don't need to go in here. We got the baby skip. We don't need to refill our energy. I don't think they ever gave it a name. They just call it the baby. Wow, there's a reference. Ah, I messed it up. Alright, come on now. There we go. That's something I should practice more, actually. It's a little tricky. Like, there are several ways to do it. I only really know the one way. Alright, so let's see how hard Mother Brain hits. I don't want to find out. I will dodge everything as best I can, but we might end up finding out eventually. Wait, really? We're at this phase? We're at this phase? Did they not buff Mother Brain? I don't think they buffed Mother Brain! Hold up a second. Watch me try the stand-up glitch. I'm gonna try the stand-up glitch. Crash into Mother Brain and die instantly. Watch. Oh no. Yeah, she is not buffed at all. Really? The hell you think I meant? Thank you. Yeah, I can see that. 3 minutes. Watch the escape be vanilla too. Oh no, it's different. Okay. They add in that adobo to this escape. Of course. Oh, all the way down. Okay, yeah, because f*** me, I guess. See if there are any animals to save. I'm pretty sure there are. Go, animals, you're free. Thank you, Evie. Wow, almost 9 hours. That's crazy. Thanks for the GG. It's only because, like, it was kind of confusing to navigate, like, trying to find, like, certain power-ups and stuff. That's what made it hard. Like, we were, like, over 3 hours in by the time we finally fought Kraid. And the exploration aspect of it, I mean, it wasn't bad. I did like it for all the shit that I was talking about it. But I will, like, I still hated that the ice beam was where it was. Especially considering the only way into Meridia is through a shine spark. And you couldn't really tell. You couldn't know unless you were bombing the ceiling. Because you couldn't use x-ray scope to see it. Also, the boss fights. Wow. I mean, okay, to be fair, we only really fought Kraid and Ridley because we kind of cheesed Phantoon and Draygon, but wow, they really did feel like boss fights, like actual boss fights. So, I mean, It was fun, all things considered. Would I recommend this to anyone? Only if you are not new to Super Metroid. Like, if you're new to Super Metroid, stay away from this, because you will not beat the bosses. You won't. you just won't.